The best two sides in the tournament finally going head to head. What a final we have in store. All the action coming up next. Don't go anywhere.
Well, this is it. Ringed in red for months, the wait is finally over. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith, as always on these special occasions. And we've got live action from the UEFA Champions League final to bring to you tonight. It's Arsenal, and they take on Bayern Munich.
Well, what a game this promises to be. Two superb teams who've shown some class throughout the tournament. We're all set for a brilliant match. I can't wait for this.
This is how Arsenal line up. Gabriel Martinelli starts with Bukayo Saka at wide, and they've decided to go with two in attack for this game. Today's Bayern Munich starting lineup.
Well, it looks like a 4-2-3-1 when they're in possession, may go to a 4-5-1 when defending. You'd think the double pivot in midfield, they're key to protect the back line, but they also need to get forward to support the press. There's going to be plenty of threat from the wide midfielders too, I'm sure.
Martinelli, onto Rice. Really good interception to take the ball. Jamal Musiala.
Passing, not looking to force it to pursue. Putting to the middle.
first 45 minutes here. Davis, Jamal Musiala. This looks promising from Bayern. Underway and 2-2 now. Austin. joy and pain of penalties. Players are bouncing. They're practically floating up there to receive their winners' medals.
Oh, they've had to work so hard to get here. This moment, though, it makes it all worthwhile.
All of the tiredness is forgotten. Full of energy again. As the captain is the last in line and gets his hands on the cup.
Listen to that atmosphere. Look how much the players are enjoying it.
This is what all the hard work was for. It's a long road to win silverware at any level of the game. The sights and sounds of celebration. It's an absolute privilege to be here to see this.
Oh, it is, and the fans absolutely make it, don't they? You can just see how much that they're enjoying it as well.
It's a lovely touch from the players to take the trophy over to the supporters and share this moment with them.
Oh, it is, and you can see that they're really into the celebrations as well.
Well, these players will be celebrating long into the night. This is what it was all for.
Definitely, these are the pictures that you look at long after you've finished playing.